to try to get us ready to do everything that could happen in a game. We're not quite there yet. We need those days of practice next as we return. But a lot of really good positive things, a lot of good stuff happening. It was a good day for the defense today. The defense got all over the football today, and on a turnover day, that's a big deal for us to see that happen. So really good. So good hard work right in the middle of it all and grinding it out.